try and ice it, start cooling the steam down.
Thank you.